outside to me.
All right. Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Kari Krakovic, and welcome to the new Boulder Music. At 3:30 a.m., we were having dinner. I did not think that this would happen. So I'm very happy that it is presentable for you all. We'll do our official move in late January. So we'll start holding lessons there in February. I have a couple of announcements. First of all, a couple of thank yous. A huge thank you to Rick and Melissa for helping me with the cider on a crying call. Thank you. Maggie and Grace for everything that they helped. Kevin, Kenton, and Mason that helped build the stage on Thanksgiving, which is crazy. And of course, our incredible band. Thank you so much. We're so lucky to have both of you. And last but not least, as you can see, this has been a huge endeavor. Who triples their size during a pandemic? I do. I don't know why. But I'm very happy to be here, and I'm very happy to present these incredible students for you. Some things that we still need, and my loan did not cover from the bank. We are renting a light board. We really need a light board, and we need to pay to move 7 grand pianos to this space. So that would be awesome. If you feel so inclined, there's a donation box that Zoe is wonderfully... You look like the Jeopardy lady. Wonderfully showing off. Please stick some money in there. It will go right to our light board fund. There are thousands of dollars. And yeah, this has been a day. But thank you so very much for coming here. And thank you every parent that has helped and sent their students. Thank you all of our teachers. Teresa back there. I was just on the radio. We love you all so much, and thank you for your support. All right, this is in 2 sets. We'll take a 10-minute break so we can all use the restroom, get some more cider. The students will be introducing themselves in their song, and again, part of this is educational, part of it's performance, so let's give them all the love and support they deserve. Hi, my name is Zoe, and I'm going to be singing an original called I Waited, and I would also like to announce that I will be playing Shrek in Shrek the Musical, which is from January 21st to January 23rd. Thank you.
Jane Taylor.
Song called Apathy. Ask me if I'm numb, but I'm not numb. It's worse, I feel. Worse, I feel. And when you strip me all away, there's still blood. Cause at least I'm real. At least I'm real. If I hurt you real bad this time, I'm sorry, sorry. But it wasn't just you, it was me. It was me. Thank you.
April Lynch.
December 10th to December 12th, and I'm going to be singing a song from that, and it's a funny song called Never Fall in Love with an Elf, so yeah, that's the song I'm singing. He's several hours late, the skyline's growing dim, while others deck the halls, you dream. Him. My choice in men has always been pathetic. I suppose the guy who stole my credit card, the guy who tried on my clothes, and so a row of self-help books line my bedroom shelf. Well, there's one rule those books forgot. You never
Taylor Swift song, and she's actually the lead in our Hogwarts play in 2 weeks as Hermione. So come on up, Libby.
I'll help you. One moment. And I will be singing Back to December by Taylor Swift. I'm so glad you broken weather. Your guard is up and I know why. Because the last time you saw me, he still burned in the back of your mind. He gave me roses and I left them there to die. So this is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you saying I'm sorry for that.
Lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on.
on fire. Feel the catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got more feet on the ground, and she's burning.
Singing House of the Rising Sun.
Oh,
Now you have love.
Hi, I'm Julia, and I'm going to be singing Fly Me to the Moon.
Opening the microphone cover music. Everything goes better with music.
Singing Point of View by Ariana Grande.
Better than I told. Can't seem to keep nothing from me. Your ginger hair and the way you like. Hi, my name is
Poet, and I will be singing Pictures of Mountains by Cody Fry.
Can you take off your mask?
As our last performer in this set takes the stage, which is not happening, but maybe it'll happen while I'm talking. Oh, that is you. I'd like to say thank you again for all of you being here and supporting this showcase. Special thanks to Jonathan Powers on drums. David Kirchner on bass guitar. We'll take about a 10-minute break after this, and there are restrooms over there if you need them, and we have some cider and some snacks and stuff over there, so enjoy yourself. And now, without further ado, you may introduce yourself.
Wait, hi everyone, my name is Logan, and I'm going to be singing True Colors by Cyndi Lauper.
Yes, go ahead and clap. It's all right. I feel it. Go ahead.
Inside you can make you feel so small, and I see your
very much for your children. Hello everyone, if you could all fill these seats up here, that'd be very appreciated. I'll wait. You know it's bad when I'm silent. That means you better obey. Anyways, I'm Kari. I think most of you know me. Thank you so much for coming here and joining us for our second set of amazing performers. As you can see, we've moved Boulder Music, or in process of moving Boulder Music. This is our new location. We'll start teaching here in February, and we're very excited about that. There is a couple of important things. First of all, thank you for our amazing band and our incredible accompanist, Joshua, and music teacher of lots of these students. I want to thank you so much. Zoe's parents have been very helpful on a moment's notice, putting up signs and helping me. Brandon's parents, very, very helpful. That's why we have cider, because everyone was out of cider, and I called them, like, now there's cider, so thank you very much. Wonderful Maggie and Grace were here until almost 11 p.m. helping me with all of the lights and all the decorations and putting things together, so thank you so much. I am sure I'm forgetting lots of people. Teresa, another fellow teacher, is here supporting her kids. And finally, I am renting 10,000 square feet in Boulder, Colorado. Am I crazy? Yes. Yes, I am crazy. If you would like to support us, we are renting light boards and all sorts of things from other theaters because we can't afford them. Please drop some money in that donation box. Help us buy a light board. Help us move our pianos from our old location to our new location. That would be amazing. This is our third business now, and they're all next to each other, which has been my dream for 10 years, and it finally happened, so I'm so excited. Last but not least, I'd like to welcome our first performer, my student Katya Brown.
Katya Brown, and I'm singing Fireflies by Owl City.
Jar. I'd like to make myself believe
that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. 'Cause everything is never as it seems. When I fall asleep, I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth. Because my dreams are bursting at the seams. Thank you.
Georgia Nelson, and I'll be singing Skylark. Serenade.
Oh, if you see them anywhere, won't you lead me there?
Very nice.
And I will be singing a song called Complicated.
Thank you.
you.
Very nice.
Everyone's evening going. Nice. Okay. Hey, I'm Brett, and I'll be singing For No One from the Beatles. See if this damn thing works. Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh boy.
See a couple of these performers in both sets, and that's because we reward our songwriters to be able to perform twice. So you'll see two originals tonight, and also people that are helping us promote our shows next door. So this is Miss Avery,
again.
And she'll do it again. Song called Apathy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm numb, but I'm not numb. It's worse, I feel. Worse, I feel. When you strip me all away, there's still blood, cause at least I'm real. At least I'm real. If I hurt you real bad this time, I'm sorry, sorry. But it wasn't just you, it was me. So bold, yeah.
Thank you very much. We will have stairs pretty soon, we promise. I might as well take a second and just acknowledge the band tonight. We're really privileged to have Jonathan Powers on drums. Thank you, sir. And David Bergner on bass guitar. We appreciate the playing time.
Hi, I'm Natalie, and I'm going to be singing Driver's License from by Olivia Rodrigo.
Driver's license last week, just like we always talked about, and you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. The day I drove through the suburbs crying cause you weren't around. Everything I'm insecure about, yet today I drove through the suburbs, cause how could I ever love someone else? I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one, and I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm forever. Now I drive alone past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kinda feel sorry for them, cause they'll never love you the way that I do. Yet today I jumped through the suburbs and pictured I was driving home. Forever now I drive alone past your street.
Thank you.
And I'm going to be singing a medley of It's My Party and You Don't Know Me by Leslie Gore.
What's this funny thing that I discovered? Looks like it's a microphone cover.
Okay. Hi, my name is Michaela, and I'm going to be singing Easy on Me by Adele.
But I can't bring myself to swim with.
Michaela.
Hi, I'm Daisy. This is my last concert with Boulder Music because I'm graduating in 2 weeks, so I'd like to thank Kari. She's taught me more than I could ever imagine, and I'm incredibly grateful for her. And I'm also very grateful for Joshua, the band, and my incredible music teacher, Teresa. There she is. but yeah, thank you so much. I'm going to be singing a mashup that Teresa and I created a couple years ago. It's called Sweet Delilah.
Touching me, touching.
wretched of me. Oh.
Singing an original called I Waited, and I would also like to announce that I'm playing the role of Shrek in Shrek the Musical, which is January 21st through 23rd.
Star.
still is to us a kiss.
Thank you.
Miss Lily Kohler.
And I will be singing The One That Got Away by Katy Perry.
Summer after high school, when we first met, we made out in your Mustang to Radiohead. And on my 18th birthday, we got matching tattoos. No longer you muse. In another life,
Seabirth. I always say the name. Good job, Maya. We have two performers left for our show, and thank you very much again for all of you guys being here and supporting everybody. Hope you enjoy more cider before you guys leave. And here comes our next performer.
I'll be singing cough syrup. Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Musical, which Real Kids is performing January 28th, 2018.
29th and 30th. You guys should definitely come to that.
Two.
Friday night. Happy holidays, everybody.